it's like almost stranger and more beautiful than fiction.
There's so much drama in the script that you're like, this can't be real. On page one, I laughed out loud twice. And on page two, I had tears.
It is a heartfelt movie in such a different way than you've ever seen before.
At the heart of it, it was a story about healing, how helping other people is often how we heal ourselves.
That just brings a lot of hope and goodness to your heart.
I think Ordinary Angels is the perfect film to follow Jesus Revolution. Jesus Revolution is a film about spiritual awakening and revival. Ordinary Angels is about how can we become known as Christians by how we love people in our communities.
I actually got to be there when the helicopter took off and be a part of the shoveling of that parking lot. It's pretty amazing to see it now on a big screen.
What inspires me the most is how this community really rallied together. When a community puts their mind to it, anything can happen.
Sometimes the people that do the greatest work are the most unlikely heroes. Sharon, who Hilary portrays so well, was that unlikely hero.
I wish there were more movies like this. I completely believe that angels are amongst all of us.
The broken toys of the world have the power to change us, to heal us, to help us.
This is a story about ordinary people, broken, messy, struggling people helping each other.
It's just a feel-good movie based on a true story, so it should really touch home.
Sharon was a uniter, and on that day, she brought a community together, and it made a big difference.
This is the story of an ordinary woman who does an extraordinary thing to be able to impact and change people.
It's a nail-biter. It's a race against time. But what I love about it is this church and this group of friends pulled their city together to save a life. Because we can all be an ordinary angel in our community.
You're not just worthy, Sharon. You're a miracle.
How did it become your responsibility to save her?
Because I'm here, because I can.